did last night. I came home, say, around a quarter to three. Still so high, hypnotized in a trance from this body. So buttery brown and tantalizing. You would have thought I needed help from this feeling that I felt. So shook, I had to catch my breath. Oops, there goes my shirt up over my head. Oh my. Oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my. Ooh, some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my. Ooh, I'm turning red. Who could this be? I tried and I tried to avoid, but this thing was happening. Swallow my pride, let it ride, and parted with this body. Felt just like mine. I got worried. I looked over to the left, a reflection of myself.